You ever fought before?
Let's go. Oh, hey, watch that team.
Tommy. Anything you want to know about Tommy, you gotta ask him yourself.
Look, I'm just asking for some general information here.
Mixed martial arts.
What's that?
Sport of incredibly passionate about. As far as where the idea of a Spartan came from, I've always
kind of
really
dug
the Grand Prix format. So when Jack
Day
came to us, he said he wanted to create the Super Bowl of mixed martial arts.
And I'm gonna need a trainer.
That
much you were gonna. No. This doesn't mean anything, okay? I'm serious. We train. That's it. I don't want to hear a word about anything but training. You understand?
Get out of here. Get the fuck out of here! Come on.
Well, with this type of format, it's going to be tough to deny who the champion is. You got 4 fights in 2 nights, 16 fighters down to 1. When is going to be the last man standing?
You don't knock him out, you lose the fight. Do you understand me? You don't knock him out, you don't have a heart.
Incredible news, and I'm having trouble getting it in context, but here it is. The two men fighting for the championship tonight with a $5 million prize for the middleweight championship of the world are brothers.